Eric's life was cut short when he was killed by a hit-and-run driver.
He was 2 weeks shy of his 21st birthday.
His family's pain made worse by the strangest of reasons.
Some other family could suffer the same tragedy that we have.
Shelley Brown shows you why closure is still miles away.
His life ended far too quickly.
Monday on Fox 8 News at 10.